420 ग्राम है शो का नाम, एक ऐसा शो जो अपने प्रेडिक्शंस में भी काफी 420 ही करता है। क्यों भाई? क्योंकि इस मैच से पहले मेरे लेफ्ट पे जो मेरे भाई हैं, मैं बताऊं कि आप बताओगे सर आपने क्या प्रेडिक्शन लगाई थी, कितना बोला था आपने? छाती फाड़ के बोला था आपने तो थोड़ा सा, हा? क्या क्या बोला?
ऑप्टिमिस्टिक 5-1
5-1
इंडिया।
लानत है आप पे।
तो वैसे बट 50 मैं कहूंगा कि 50% सही थी
क्योंकि आपने बांग्लादेश ने गोल मार दिया। वैसे इनकी बात सुन के फिर मैंने भी कहा यार ये 5-1 कह रहा है तो चलो मैं बीच में कहीं रहता हूँ, तो मैंने 3-1 बोला था। तो लानत है मेरे पे, जूते मारो हमारे को। और उसके बाद हमने बोला था कि YouTube पे अगर आप लोग हमारी प्रेडिक्शन से सहमत है तो टेल अस व्हिच प्रेडिक्शन आर यू गोइंग विद। सो लॉट ऑफ यू सेड 5-1, 4-1, 3-1। फिर हमारे एक दोस्त थे लेस्ली जेवियर, उन्होंने 2-0 बोला था। तो लानत है उन पे क्योंकि उन्होंने देखा नहीं कि बांग्लादेश गोल मार सकता है। पर इस सब के बीच में
एंड इनफैक्ट बांग्लादेश कुड हैव हैड 3
बट सर 1-1 हुआ ना खत्म। सर इस सब के बीच में काफी कमेंट्स आए, काफी प्रेडिक्शंस आए, पप्पी आप सब लोगों को क्योंकि थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कनेक्टिंग विद अस। देयर इज वन पर्सन हु गॉट इट करेक्ट सर, एंड हिज नेम इज सी के शाहिद। आई वॉज गोइंग थ्रू द यूट्यूब कॉमेंट्स, सी के शाहिद सेड 1-1। तो सबसे पहले सर स्लो क्लैप फॉर मिस्टर शाहिद, मच लव एंड रिस्पेक्ट यू शाहिद साहब। आपने हम सबको यू पुट अस इन अ प्लेस कि हम ना 420 ऐसे ही करे जा रहे हैं। बट टू टॉक अबाउट द गेम भाई, एंड बिफोर ऑफ कोर्स वी आर गोइंग टू बी जॉइन्ड बाय रेनेडी सिंह एंड इशफाक अहमद। रेनेडी ऑफ कोर्स वाज एट द सॉल्ट लेक, सो ही वॉच्ड द गेम फर्स्ट हैंड। सर योर टेक अवे फ्रॉम दिस गेम, एटलीस्ट इफ यू आस्क मी व्हाट माय टेक अवे वाज फ्रॉम एन इंडिया पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू, आई थॉट वी वर टू वन डायमेंशनल, वी डिडंट हैव अ प्लान बी। आपके लिए क्या था?
या या आई एब्सोल्युटली आई एग्री, आई थिंक द टीम शुडंट टेक इट too hard,
should, but why not?
No,
why?
As in, like, of course the result should have gone India's way, and and for long stretches they were dominating possession, they were making,
but they were letting them dominate.
Yeah, yeah, sure. That was Bangladesh's plan as well, and I mean, very impressed with Bangladesh and the way they
shape
and the way
they did it. India to India, basically.
Yeah, absolutely. I think the narrow loss they had to Qatar in the last game must have added to their confidence, and just I guess the just confidence ke saath India ne is game ko approach kiya tha ki hum sab ne bol diya tha ki ye to matlab almost given hai ki hamare 3 points aayenge isme, to wo to sabko chup kara hi diya
hai, chup kara diya unhone. And of course the same questions were asked to Renedy and Ishfaq, so this was my conversation with Renedy Singh and Ishfaq Ahmed. Guys, now we're joined by former India captain Renedy Singh, who was also in the stadium watching the match, India versus Bangladesh. 1-1 is how it ended. Renedy bhai, before we start talking about tactics, gameplay and everything, you know that ground very well. You've played in that ground where 80, 90,000 have come to watch you guys play. First, tell everyone, all the viewers, what was the atmosphere like, sir?
That was the best feeling, you know. We have played in front of 1 lakh crowd in when we were in Mohun Bagan in East Bengal, but for Indian team we hardly, except with Japan, I think for last when we were there for 10-12 years we hardly used to play in Calcutta.
Yeah,
but yesterday we have seen the supporters coming out to support India. I think I just want to say thanks for that. You know, we need those kind of atmosphere, the players need that, but sad thing is the players couldn't give them the happiness where they were looking for. But if we keep supporting like that, I'm sure players will do well.
And Renedy bhai, what was the demographic of the crowd? Matlab, was it your usual East Bengal, Mohun Bagan, Mohammedan type crowd, or was there families and kids and everyone involved as well?
Yeah, what nice to see was, of course, yes, there were East Bengal, Mohun Bagan and Mohammedan crowd, but there was few more who were, you know, there were a lot of kids watching, and that's what is important. It's not only East Bengal, Mohun Bagan or Mohammedan, but then we have to bring the youth into the ground so that, you know, in, after a few years, they can become one of the stars over there. So there were many family watching the match. So that's a plus point.
Renedy bhai, aap Calcutta mein the in the build up to this game. Iski marketing achhi hui hai kya? Was there a lot of banners? Was there a lot of posters of this game all around the city?
So I arrived yesterday a few hours before the match. So advertising ka malum nahi, lekin you know Calcutta, they have shown that, you know, why they are kiske liye Makkah kaha jata hai, you know, and that's, and it, I always feel great. You know, I played 12 years, you know, the supporters are awesome, you know, and this, with this kind of supporters, players should do much better than what they have done yesterday.
But kal match ke baad, kyunki performance acha nahi tha, aksar aap logon ke time pe kya hota ki aap log tunnel mein ja rahe ho to upar se thook aa raha hota tha. Hain? Kal Viking clap aap dekhne ko mila, which was good to see.
So at least ye positive dekhne ko mil raha hai jaisa aapne bola aap bhi footballer the to malum hai calcutta mein agar harne se hum log 3 ghanta bahar nahi nikal sakta tha agar koi hum log se weaker team ke sath agar draw kiya ya hara to hum log 3 ghanta to nahi nikal sakta tha usme thuk usme gaali jitna aata tha lekin calcutta supporters log mein kal kaam tha aur match acha nahi raha fir bhi aisa support maine bahut din ke baad dekha hai and that's a positive feeling.
Okay, Renedy bhai, on to the game now. Of course, we were watching it on television. You were watching on ground. And clearly, when you're on ground, you can see everything, how everyone is moving. And we're only confined to that one angle that the television is giving us. Did you see anything different from what we were seeing? Because everyone watching at home thought it seemed very one-dimensional throughout the 90 minutes, the approach.
Brother, we have to see that in last two matches against Oman and against Qatar, we have played the best match in last many years, I feel, defensively, playing out from the back. Yesterday was a different ball game. Yesterday, we know that this is going to be a much tougher match if you want to take 3 points. Because the 11 or 10 players were defending for 90 minutes. So just imagine what Qatar must be feeling when we play against Qatar, when we Indian defending throughout the 90 minutes. It's so difficult to break for the Asian champions also. Bangladesh playing the same type of game against India. So it was very, very difficult. One goal early would have changed the scenario of the game. When we couldn't, then it went a lot tougher. And we saw the weakness of India because we can defend and counter-attack. We can play out from the back and play a bit. But when the other team is defending to break that wall, this is another step up which we are not ready and we are in the process.
Well, first of all, of course, it's very obvious. Nobody will be happy. You know, like we wanted actually 3 points. Doesn't matter how. I think that was playing in coach's mind. You see that they didn't play that attractive football where we should have, you know, like showed Bangladesh like we are a superior team and we have the quality in our team. Lekin mujhe aisa laga ke somehow it was too direct. I think strategy-wise, we have lost it somewhere. I think Bangladesh came up with the better preparation and the better strategy. And, you know, like Bangladesh looked far, far superior than us when they were counter-attacking on us. And honestly speaking, we are lucky we didn't concede 3 goals.
Ishfaq, so at halftime, at least when I was sitting at home, I said, Dego ji, 1-0 down. Okay. अब इस 15 मिनट में पता चलेगा ये कोच टैक्टिकली कुछ बदलेगा कि नहीं क्योंकि आइडियली आपको 3 पॉइंट के ले जा रहे हो सर अगले 45 मिनट में मेरे हिसाब से एटलीस्ट मेरे को कुछ दिखा नहीं टैक्टिकली मुझे बस देखा कि पर्सनल बदला गया है क्या आप मानते हो उसमें कि आपको लगा आपको कुछ अलग दिखा है सेकंड हाफ में
ऑनेस्टली स्पीकिंग देयर वाज नो चेंज नथिंग यू नो लाइक एग्जैक्टली और बैंग ऑन यू नो देयर प्लेयर चेंज होते रहे लेकिन कुछ strategy change anyway. In fact, he tried to remove Anas and went for 3-5-2 or something like that.
Yeah.
Which nobody, I think from seeing outside, I was really confused what I am watching, who is playing where. So discipline nahi tha wahan pe. You know, like you don't need to panic. See, you scored the goal at the end also. So there is always an opportunity. We just needed one goal later on or one goal to get in back in the game. So mujhe laga ki they hurried too much. Everybody was playing too direct football. Agar hum log zyada wings pe khelte, Udanta aur Ashik ki pace use karte, ya Manvir ko pehle hi nikal ke Brandon ko khelate, to stability aati beech mein. To wo nahi thi. Mujhe lag raha tha ki beech mein there was something missing. Ki wo game nahi ban rahi thi. Aur as we all know that Brandon is one player who is like who can pick those gaps where people are running and all that. I thought that quality was missing, and we didn't know actually. Honestly speaking, when I was watching the match, I thought we didn't know what we were doing.
Sir, so then what do you think? You believe that our team and our 11, 16, 18 players in our India team, we have to play with one striker only. और हमें 3 बीच में डालने ही पड़ेंगे क्योंकि 2 के साथ सहल और थापा के साथ बहुत ज्यादा गैप दिख रहा था सर कोई आगे सपोर्ट ही नहीं मिल रहा था
मैं आप देख सकते हो सुनील तो एक बार एकदम पीछे डिफेंस पे एक दो बार बॉल लेने आया था तो जो मैंने मैंने पहले सुनील को नहीं देखा है करते हुए मुझे लगा कि सुनील का वो एक फेवरेट पोजीशन बन गया लेफ्ट साइड से लेफ्ट इन जैसे खेलना, जो पुराने जमाने में होता था लेफ्ट इन साइड से खेलना, और वो कट इन करके काफी बहुत अच्छे से पीछे से डिफेंडर को चकमा देके आते हैं. एंड आई थिंक दैट्स व्हाट लाइक वी कुड हैव स्टिक टू दैट सेम प्लान. एंड आई थॉट देयर वाज नॉट इनफ सर्विस फॉर सुनील आल्सो. एंड ऑफन यू हैव सीन सुनील वाज थोड़ा बहुत एक दो बार ही वाज अपसेट विद द मनवीर आल्सो व्हेन ही वाज गोइंग फॉर द फर्स्ट कॉन्टैक्ट. Yeah. And there was no one for the second ball. So, you know, like, I think that the maturity of the other players are not matching with the Sunil sometimes. Like, you know, like, you have to anticipate. Agar Sunil ja raha head ke liye, to I have to gamble as a second striker. Ye ball mujhe mil sakti hai. But you see many times, even if there was couple of occasions, like, where there were crosses, where Manvir just had no idea the position to play, and they were quite good crosses by Udanta and other players. And in fact, you could see Sunil getting frustrated in the match. He was shouting at players to come in to the position. I think overall, I feel like coach got the first 11 wrong.
Sir, just to elaborate your point, I would disagree with you with all due respect. I think why he played Manvir up with Sunil is because he kind of realized ki inhone Sunil ko double mark karna hai agar wo single striker khilayega to goal ka outlet nahi hone wala agar wo Manvir ko saath mein dalega to at least Manvir ek defender khichega Sunil pe ek banda rahega fir
how does it matter Sunil do bande ho ya teen bande ho he is occupying then two players so there is a place for other players to move in that's what I am telling Thapa could move but Sunil moving here and there, like everywhere, we know even if with the two strikers, he will be still heavily marked. But he did his job still. He would have done the job still. Agar do markers bhi hote, to ball usse wo aage aata, matlab air mein, he was any time better than any other Bangladesh player. You see, every time when there was a 50-50 ball, it was Sunil first.
Yeah.
So kya hota? Achche player ko, kal ko hum log bolenge, bhai, Ronaldo ko teen player saath mein honge to we should place to distract them somebody else. No, it's not like that. And we have seen like Messi, all these, I'm not saying jab wo apne teams ke liye khelte, they are also heavily marked. And Sunil has to bear that part. Like, he's our top scorer. He is very consistent and scoring goals. And if you ask Bangladesh players, and they Bangladesh coach also in an interview, he said Sunil is their main guy. And despite knowing that, he still got half 50-50 chances. He got that corner pe head, unfortunate. He had couple of shots which went directly to the goalkeeper. Agar thode bhi udhar idhar jaate, to goal hote. Or any other given day, they are goals for him. So I still believe Brendan should have been, you know, like in first 11.
Renedy bhai, I was talking to Ishfaq before this interview. And he felt the coach got his playing 11 wrong and his formation wrong as well. Are you in agreement with that, or would you have gone with the same 4-4-2 that he went
with? I really don't agree with that, because if you see, these are the best 11. But I think Sunil Chhetri up front, for me, was better against Bangladesh. Manvir Singh coming in Qatar, I think that's the best decision from the coach, because we are playing with the better opponents.
Yeah.
But yesterday, we need more creativity. Creativity up in the midfield, which we don't see much. Because when we play against a weaker team, we need players who are more comfortable with the ball, who can create. But then create chances should start not only by the midfielders, should start from the back, which our two stopper, they didn't do their job, honestly, creative-wise. And then Anirudh Thapa coming down and doing all the passes from behind where stoppers can do, I think that was not a right thing, because Anirudh Thapa coming down, that means we are pulling one more back. Stopper can do the same job. So stoppers, they didn't play a great game when we have the ball.
Sir,
they could have played much more better.
Aapki experience ki main daad deta hun, sir, all much love and respect, kyunki kisi ne iski baat nahi kari hai. This is the same thing that I thought. Ki in a game where they're only playing with one striker and 10 are really in their own half, and that too halfway through their own half, the stoppers had all the time on the ball to give those passes. So Anirudh and Sahel could go in front. But aisa kuch dekhne ko hi nahi mila.
Totally, brother. This was missing. Anirudh Thapa coming down and getting all the balls, then who will help? So we need, when they are defending, we need more bodies in their own half, which we didn't have, right? So we are all coming down, and then stoppers didn't do their job. Stoppers were just playing square pass. And if they can run with the ball, attack the opponent, and that's where they are going to stretch the defense or the midfield, which we didn't do. And it affects the whole match.
Positive ki agar baat kare intent mein, ki aksar jab aap, when you're playing with a five-man midfield, when you're trying to break a five-man midfield and a four-man defense, what you do is you try to spray the ball out wide, taki they pull out wide and beech mein gaps mile. So there are a lot of those diagonal long balls were happening. While we were saying they're playing long ball football, a lot of it was diagonal long balls to find Ashik and Udanta. This is generally when you guys used to play bigger international teams and used to crowd out the middle, they used to do that with precision. Yeah. So in some sense, the intent was right, would you say?
Yeah. The intent was right. But the sad thing is, this is not, I think this coach is good. But the sad thing is, the players, there are not many players who are technically sound. So there are chances, like you said, intent was right. Sometimes they played a right long ball. But after getting the wrong ball, the last final pass, does that happen? No, it was not happening. And these small, small things, the one better receive, one good touch can change the scenario of the game. One good cross and one goal could have changed the whole scenario, the whole proposition of the game, but within. So yesterday we have seen that when we play with the weaker opponents, when we are defending, we could see many technical mistakes, which we didn't see in the other matches. Because other matches, we are going on counter, we have space. Yesterday when there was no space, and that's where you need to have those technically sound players, which we don't have many other than Samad and Sunil. And others were all struggling, if you see that way, you know, with the ball.
Renedy, by a word on Gurpreet and his coming out for that ball, of course, one that led to the goal, or ek aur tha jab wo bahar aaya and almost went into the goal, or Adil ne bacha liya. The thing is, with Gurpreet, this is not a new phenomenon. We've seen this happening for a while now. So, as a coach, if this boy is in your club, or if this boy is playing in the national team, and a boy who's played for 10 years, and this is a recurring problem, how will you go about solving it?
So, now, goalkeeper, this is a type of match. Goalkeeper make one mistake, And we have to struggle after that. Goalkeeper can make, of course, that was a blunder from Gurpreet, I must say that. But then we have to see in last two matches, the way he has played, how many goalkeeper has played like that also. We have to see that. I can understand where you are coming from, that he has been making many mistakes. But at the same time, as a goalkeeper, we have to see, if he was not there against Qatar, we could have conceded one or two or three for sure. So he has saved, but then it's very difficult for a keeper to concentrate for 90 minutes when you don't get a ball for 80 minutes. Suddenly one ball comes, wo thanda pad jata hai. And it affects. So when you start saving, when you play with the better teams, every second, so every minute the ball comes and you are ready. But suddenly when you are not touching the ball for 60, 70 minutes, one ball comes and it affects. So it's a difficult position for the keeper that way.
पर आप काम कैसे करोगे सर उस पे? मैं तो ये पूछ रहा हूँ, क्यों आप गलती करते हो गेम में, फिर आप उसके बाद जो आपके ट्रेनिंग होती है उस पे आप काम करते हो, यू गो बैक टू द बेसिक्स अगेन, बॉल बीइंग हिट बाय गोलकीपिंग कोच, कमिंग आउट एंड ऑफ कोर्स कैचिंग इट.
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, आई थिंक विद द गोलकीपिंग कोच इट हैज टू बी अ वीडियो मीटिंग, सी व्हाट एग्जैक्टली वेंट रॉन्ग, व्हाई इफ ही केम आउट मेड द डिसीजन टू कम आउट, व्हाई डिड ही गेट द बॉल, एंड हैविंग द हाइट यू नो लाइक 6'4" and still missing that ball, which is almost in your 8-yard, and ball was there in air. No goalkeeper would like to see this kind of mistake.
Yeah.
But then there is one more part to it. Why was that Bangladesh player free?
True.
Yeah. So who was supposed to mark him? And we talk in corners and everything in coaching terminology. My man won't score. Whose man was that? So you have to go to Ajus, right? Jiska bhi tha, bhai, mark, usko to matlab wo plate pe parosa varosa sab kuch milke gaya. Maine usne bola thank you very much. Halwa acha tha, maza aaya. Usne bola ye kya shubh, matlab meetha bhi tha, acha bhi tha, maza aa gaya khaake aur wo chala gaya.
Thanks Renedy, thanks Ishfaq for joining us. Renedy ne 250 rupees ki chai भाई खरीदिए टू गेट वाईफाई टू सिट इन दैट कॉफी शॉप एट द एयरपोर्ट, इसे कहते हैं नेक्स्ट लेवल डेडिकेशन भाई.
अगर थोड़ा टेक सेवी होता रेनेडी तो मैं उसको क्या कहते हैं पेटीएम कर देता यार. भीम, but 251 रुपीस.
भाई उसमें से एक बात सबसे पहले जो इश्फाक टच्ड अपॉन एंड रेनेडी एंड इश्फाक वर नॉट इन अग्रीमेंट इन दैट, इश्फाक फेल्ट की द कोच गॉट इज प्लेइंग 11 रॉन्ग एंड इज फॉर्मेशन रॉन्ग. व्हाट डू यू थिंक, यू थिंक ही गॉट रॉन्ग और इट वाज करेक्ट?
Yeah, so we were doing a live blog while the game was on yesterday, and some of what the conclusions that we came to were that now we've seen Igor Stimac playing teams against various kinds of opposition.
Yes.
Stronger sides and sides where India are the favourites. I find that there seems to be some sort of tactical acumen that is completely missing. I don't know, I think he seems, and now it's been 6 months almost, it seems like he's really good at the PR part of it. It seems like he's probably, from what the players are saying, a good motivator, a good, to some extent, a good man manager. But we don't know that because we're on the outside. We don't know ki dressing room mein actually kya hota hai, kya bolta hai, kya baatcheet hoti hai.
Yeah.
And they wo private rakhte hai, sahi hai unki.
Which is the way it should be.
That's how it should be.
Yeah.
But what we do get to see is what the team does on the pitch. And the coach is judged based on that. I think 6 months into the job, in such a crucial period, I think questions need to be asked of Stimac in terms of how he's approaching this entire scenario, because there was nothing from a coaching perspective. There seemed
tactically.
To be, tactically, nothing that he's bringing to the table.
So 4-4-2 for you is correct, or 4-5-1 is what he should have gone with?
We briefly touched on the fact that what is, how does Manveer fit into the system and kis scenario mein Manveer khel sakta hai. So wo sirf 4-4-2 mein khel sakta hai because Chhetri to aap bithayenge nahi. The other small sort of digression, but this, there was an article that came out about Chhetri turning vegan and how it's helping him up his game. Mujhe to lagta hai bhai goals kam ho gaye hain, so maybe he should go back to being non-vegan.
But biryani kha gaye hain hum usse pehle just.
So that little thing aside, perhaps he's also optimistic and not so aware of what Bangladesh were capable of.
So went with the
4-4-2.
Yeah, I mean,
but it killed the midfield.
It killed the midfield.
Yeah,
you agree?
Where we have our advantage, or we should have had our advantage in terms of Udanta and Ashik. Those guys were not brought into the game because the gaps were too big, or there just weren't enough bodies in the middle to crowd out the Bangladesh.
Same conversation with Renedy. Now, Renedy was of the fact that, look, when you played 4-4-2, I think even before this game, you don't have to be an Igor Stimac or a Venkatesh to realize that Bangladesh, the way they're going to set up against you at the Salt Lake in Kolkata,
sure,
four at the back, five in the middle and one in front, because you're coming for a point,
yeah,
right? And they've done their job.
Yeah.
Now, if you have five in the middle, I don't think there's a problem in approaching it with a 4-4-2, because then you sort of realize ki aapka defense will not be tested. I thought the real problem was this. You're right. Beech mein there were gaps. And jo kehte na, in the channels, no one was making moves in the channels except for Mr. Chhetri, who had sometimes, you saw him dropping off to the halfway line to ask for the ball.
Yeah.
And so between him and Manveer, it was a case of one going aage, one going piche. They're trying to do that.
Yeah.
But as a result, Sahel and Thapa were so far back कि बीच में बांग्लादेश वालों को कुछ करने को पड़ रहा ही नहीं था. दे विल नॉट बी मूव्ड आउट ऑफ पोजीशन आइडली. एंड रेनेडी सेड दिस एज वेल, व्हेन योर डिफेंडर्स आर नॉट बीइंग अटैक्ड एंड नो वन इज पुटिंग यू अंडर प्रेशर, थापा एंड सहेल शुड हैव गॉन अप टू प्ले इन द मिडल ऑफ द चैनल्स एंड द बॉल्स टू बी सप्लाइड वर शुड हैव बीन थ्रू अनस एंड आदिल खान. सो इन अ सेंस आई वॉज अ लिटिल डिसअपॉइंटेड फ्रॉम आदिल, because I would have expected it from Adil, someone who's played defensive midfielder for a long time, to sort of take that onus on himself and tell Thapa and tell Sahel, look, you move. Aapki zarurat hai nahi bhai itni piche aane ki. Agar wo beech mein channel mein jaate aur ek lamba ball Chhetri ko jata, then someone would have been there for the second ball. No one was there for the second ball.
So Adil, I agree, man. I think he had a bit of a, sure, he got the goal.
But
in
he had a good game, bhai.
I thought he had a terrible game, man. I thought really? It was all over the place. There was this one incident, no pressure, where he's basically on the right wing, trying to play the ball back to the keeper to clear. And he's completely missed the ball. And allowed them to get in for a one-on-one chance. And Gurpreet had a go at him. for that. And similarly, when the goal was conceded, the positioning issues, communication issues between the keeper and the defender. Agar keeper ki bhi galti hai, agar aapka defender hai wahan pe aur wo ball covered hai, to aap bahar kyun aa rahe hain? Jab aap matlab koi chance hi nahi hai, so aap aas paas hi nahi hai ball ke. To keeper ki bhi galti hai, but essentially Adil got between the ball and Gurpreet and they both collided, they both were on the ground. And the Bangladesh attacker had an open header.
Sir, but wo piche Bangladesh attacker tha, he was not Adil's man. He should have been either Mandar Rao Desai's man or Ashik Ronian's man. Piche se jo goal marke gaye. You agreed ki wo dono collision hua wahan pe. To collision mein Adil to ball to dekh raha hai. Goalkeeper bahar se nikal ke aa raha hai, wo bhi ball ko dekh raha hai.
Sahi baat.
Ball watching pakde gaye aap aur usme hua thab aur Bangladesh goal marke chale gaya. Gurpreet ka jo situation hai, you've been following him since Tabek or East Bengal and even Bob Houghton days.
Yeah, yeah.
This is not something new. You've spoken about it at length in these shows in the past that he has an issue with coming out.
Decision making.
When to come out. Wo hijik hoti hai. In fact, the guy who, even while driving, like when we say, ki jab do gaadiyan aati, main jaun, aap jao. Aksar, jo banda jo hijikta hai, break, break karke jaata hai, wo break, break karke aata hai. Ya to you go for it, ya to you don't go for it.
Or you stop.
How does one approach this man now? How do you fix this? Because here's a guy, he's not a young guy. 10 saal se khel raha hai, bhai.
Bhai, fixing it, to yaar, we keep coming back to the same point, right? The only way to fix it is to be involved in these situations more and more. Where you have to make these decisions day in, day out, right? Now, Gurpreet, you can't blame him for wanting to come out for every ball. Because as far as he's concerned, he is the best defender on the team, right? He has far more confidence in his own ability than perhaps he does in the guys in front of him, which is both good and problematic. Because if you don't have the faith in your defenders, they are never going to step up. And similarly, if you come for every ball, you are bound to make mistakes, you know? And the fact is that the number of games these guys are getting to play, they are not put in these positions often enough where he will be sort of firm in, like we're saying, know exactly how to approach the situation every given time. Because when you come, when it comes down to playing for India in a crucial World Cup qualifier where you should be getting the 3 points, you cannot afford to make these mistakes.
And
so, where will they get to play? I don't know. But yeah, they have to push for it.
I don't know how you can घुमा फिरा के गाड़ी कैसे उस पे आ सकती हर बारी यार मतलब ठीक है I agree match practice is match practice agreed but काफी time से camp में है Kings Cup के time से चल रहा है आपने 6 महीने का मतलब 4-5 महीने से ये लोग training में हैं
उससे पहले Asian Cup हुआ था
Asian Cup
मतलब
हुआ था,
मतलब काफी time से
मतलब ये घुमा फिरा के हम हर बारी ISL I League पे कैसे हम ये डाल रहे हैं कि इनको इतने मैच नहीं मिल रहे इसलिए प्रॉब्लम आई डोंट थिंक दैट्स द प्रॉब्लम सर या ये अगर आपका पहला मैच होता 4 months back या दूसरा मैच होता 4 months back then you can still say कि you know मैच अवेयरनेस नहीं है अभी लीग नहीं खेल रहे हैं सर 4 महीने से आप कैंप में बैठे हो
नहीं कैंप
में बैठे
तो
हो आप कतर में जाके खेल रहे हो उससे पहले कहीं और खेले हो
दैट्स ओमान के हम लोग यहां पे दिल्ली में ट्रेनिंग कर रहे हैं तो वी आर गुड एनफ टू गो एंड प्ले नहीं होता है यार ऐसे आप उस लेवल पे मतलब 60,000-65,000 लोग जब देख रहे हैं
Renedy, you're saying
70-80? I think capacity is not in the stadium. But
no, the
bhi
announcement
hai,
was made, you're saying, in the stadium.
Announcement, bhai. Announcement, you can do anything. TV figures, you know. Yes, yes. We're talking
about own figures.
So, yeah, I don't know, man. After going around, it comes there. Because how they figure out this game time, I don't know. But the point is that unless... Like, how are they going to get better if they don't play more, man? I don't understand. Like, it's pretty fundamental, nahin?
Won't go there. But I know in a game where you say you haven't gone on and scored a goal, you've barely created anything.
Yeah.
And you'll talk about the attack. But I still feel alarm bells should be ringing about a defense, sir.
Yeah, yeah.
Rahul Bheke. Oof,
all over the place,
Anas,
man. All over.
And Mandar. Mandar.
I mean, Mandar is overlapping always from the inside. I mean, like, I don't know.
So defense थोड़े पता नहीं क्या क्या बोलूँ मैं समझ में नहीं आ रहा कैसे बोलूँ मैं is looking I felt he it was a negative to start with Anas
yeah
why are you playing with Anas that's the safer option so you've kind of accepted in your mind in a game where you're the favourites you're playing at home आपको तो छाती चौड़ी करके आपको हिलने नरेंद्र को खिलाओ
आराम से,
यंग लड़का है
and he's gotten better यार. ठीक है वो जब अपना पहला गेम खेला था उसने एक आध गलती की थी, बट वो गलतियां तो होती हैं, गलतियां करेंगे तभी तो सीखेंगे. और अगर आप में इतना कॉन्फिडेंस नहीं है कि आप घर पे खेल रहे हैं अगेंस्ट सपोजिटली अ वीकर साइड कि यू प्ले दीज यंग बॉयज ऑन द वन हैंड, ऑन द अदर हैंड ही इज प्लेइंग सहेल एंड थापा इन मिडफील्ड, यू नो पुट अनदर गाय देयर, पुट अ फिफ्थ गाय देयर. व्हाट
सर द लॉन्ग टर्म क्वेश्चन इज दिस, संदेश इज गॉन फॉर द सीजन. Yeah. Is Anas your long-term replacement for Sandesh?
I don't think so. Like, I mean, you could tell when they showed the close-ups how winded he was, man.
But that's going to happen, sir. He was playing the first match so much time back. And fumbles were happening, missed passes were happening. I'm just saying that 6 matches down the line, he'll probably, that error percentage will drop down. Right? Because he'll be playing a lot more. So that's the way it works.
And he's an experienced player.
But is Anas your long-term replacement?
He cannot be because also he has injury concerns. Yeah?
Exactly. So then when you have a Narinder...
You have young boys, you need to play them. Yeah.
Sahil ki aapne
and you see the lack of... I mean, defense, I agree with you completely. All over the place. Hmm. Simple through balls, two chances.
And they were faster than chances. Us on many occasions.
Yeah. It felt like the defenders had switched off and gone to sleep. Yeah.
Yeah.
इतने आराम से बीच में से बॉल दब था, पेनल्टी भी था. हाँ
पहले 20 सेकंड में सो रहे थे वो उस टाइम भाई साहब. हाँ
कि इनको मतलब इट वाज ऑलमोस्ट एज इफ दीज गाइस वेंट इनटू द गेम विदाउट एनी आइडिया ऑफ व्हाट बांग्लादेश आर.
अग्रीड.
नो आइडिया ऑफ हाउ गुड द प्लेयर्स आर टेक्निकली साउंड व्हाटएवर. देयर वाज वन पॉइंट वेयर देयर वर थ्री कॉर्नर्स बैक टू बैक, थ्री कंसेक्यूटिव कॉर्नर्स, टू फ्रॉम द लेफ्ट एंड वन फ्रॉम द राइट, एंड एवरी सेट पीस रूटीन यू वेंट द सेम वे. Okay, they didn't score off any of those chances, but they could have.
Yeah, they could have.
You know?
Could have scored 3, bhai.
Yeah, yeah. Hmm. Easily. I mean, and like off the line clearance.
Yeah.
Gurpreet was beaten again when the ball was chipped over his head. Now, you're coming forward to like cut down that angle, make yourself big, and you're 6'5" tall with your hand up, and the guy is chipping the ball over you and you're getting beaten. I mean, it's... Some serious questions.
One positive, and I spoke to Renedy about this as well, कि अक्सर जब इंडिया बाहर बड़े टीमों के साथ खेलने जाता है तो इंडिया का क्या होता है कि 5 बीच में 4 पीछे एंड यू क्राउड द मिडल. सो एज अ रिजल्ट एन एक्सपीरियंस्ड फॉरन टीम और यूरोपियन टीम और एशियन टीम, वॉट दे डू इज दे प्ले डायगनल बॉल्स लेफ्ट और राइट टू ओपन यू अप. एंड इन टर्म्स ऑफ इंटेंट, I thought that was a good thing from India in the first half, where they were trying to play a lot of the long diagonal balls to Ashik or Udanta. Uske baad kya hua, wo dusri baat
hai.
But the intent was nice. It was nice to see that they were trying to open Bangladesh through that.
Yeah.
To wo achhi baat hai. To matlab kahin na kahin wo ek achhi baat dekhne ko mili. Ashik zyada game mein dikha nahi bechara. Udanta, he was faster than his man, hands down faster than his man, but yet he couldn't influence. He put in 2-3 good crosses in the entire game.
One for Manveer, which the defender got a very crucial slight touch.
Yeah, yeah.
That was a perfect ball.
Very good ball.
He beat the defender for pace, like left him for dead, put in the ball right in the spot, and Manveer was there also. But well, luckily, the defender that.
I still feel we should pursue with Manveer. Bhai. Even though I felt in his positional awareness, he was caught on 3-4 occasions, या तो वो बॉल के आगे चले गया या बॉल के पीछे या मैन के पीछे, जब बॉल अंदर डले गए, जो एक्सपीरियंस स्ट्राइकर होता है वो स्निफ करता है, तो वो अंदर आता है, मैन से पहले आता है,
उसका भी वही है भाई, कितना खेलता है यार वो बेचारा.
नहीं खेलता वो, हाँ.
मैं तो कह रहा हूँ कि और कुछ नहीं है तो हमारे साथ आओ खेलने शाम को.
सर उसका तो मैंने ये बोला है कि उसको अपना क्लब छोड़ना चाहिए, चाहे विद ऑल ड्यू रिस्पेक्ट टू द क्लब, क्योंकि आपको वहाँ एज अ मेन स्ट्राइकर नहीं खेलने को मिलना है. अगर आपको मेन स्ट्राइकर बनना है भाई, तो आप जाके मेन स्ट्राइकर की पोजीशन पे वीक इन वीक आउट खेलो ना यार, तभी तो आप ये स्निफिंग विफिंग आप कर पाओगे. दैट्स हाउ इट विल
हैपन. एंड दिस आई मीन इट्स बिकम अ बिट ऑफ अ आई डोंट नो मैन, जीरो सम गेम है.
या
आप घुमा के लाइक सम, आई थिंक नोवी कपाडिया हैड रिटन अ पीस आफ्टर दिस होल रोड मैप मीटिंग दैट हैपेंड ऑन अक्टूबर 14,
व्हिच वी विल टॉक अबाउट,
या व्हिच वी विल टॉक अबाउट टुमारो विद नोवी कपाडिया बाय द वे. Talking about Salam Ranjan and how he's been a part of the national team setup for quite some time now.
Yeah.
But being overlooked because he was playing Eastern I League. Right? So he's made the shift now to ATK.
Even the Chennai boss, I've forgotten his name, Rohit. Chennai City.
Ramesh, yeah.
So he's also written champion club or the I-League, but none of my players in the camp.
I'm not understanding what is going on. And it's not even like ye feeling wali baat hi nahi hai yaar. Numbers publish kiye hain logon ne kitne minute khelne ko mil rahe hain logon ko. Ab striker sniffing kar rahe hain, instinct keh rahe hain, jo bhi keh rahe hain, to aap hope kar rahe hain na ki wo zinda rahega usme bina khilaye. Aur player kya karega? Mere hisab se to now jo situation aa gayi hai, the players need to stand up and say bhai bahut ho gaya hai.
क्या करेंगे मतलब बहुत हो गए क्या करेंगे
जी नहीं, हमें खेलने को दो यार जो भी खिलाओ खिलाओ तो सही
कैसे खिलाएंगे भाई
दैट इज द जॉब ऑफ द फेडरेशन टू फिगर ना भाई
क्लब में तो उतने मैच मिलने
हां तो क्यों बट
पर टू बी फेयर सिंस स्टीम मैच इज अराइवल दे प्लेड क्वाइट अ फ्यू इंटरनेशनल गेम्स यार
Yeah, I mean, the international calendar is what it is. Whether Steam Match comes or doesn't come, or anyone else coaches. Steam Match, we can talk about, we can do a separate show on that if you want. Because, like, we approached it with a lot of positivity and a lot of optimism that a high-profile coach is coming. And because of that, for if nothing else, at least people will start paying attention to India. Ki, achha, ye bhi khelte hain. Inki bhi team hai. Ya agar Igor Stimac phone utha ke kisi ko dial karega to banda phone to utha lega no some foreign coach whoever the coach is of the other team
yep.
so at least you get a foot in the door but if you demonstrate what changes did he make during the course of the 90 minutes
yeah this personal I mean, changes there were no tactical changes
nothing
just that in the second half he went to three defense
yeah
and made it a five man midfield with Brandon coming in
okay
which sure. was I mean, I kind of agreed with that because yeah. then you realize. But I thought it was a little too late, man. पहले 25 मिनट में 15-20 मिनट में मैं समझ गया था इन्होंने एक से आगे आना ही नहीं है काउंटर पे बैठना है इन्होंने तभी बदलो यार आगे बदलो उनको वो किया ही नहीं उसने तो थोड़ा सा कहीं ना कहीं वो आपके टैक्टिकल अप्रोच में फियर था कि गैप ना छोड़ जाए भाई गोल ना पड़ जाए और जब आप उस फियर के साथ जाते हो एक गलती होती है एक गलती हुई वो गोल मार के निकल गया तो फिर
वो तो एक गलती तो होनी थी वो तो गिवन ही था ना कि एक गोल तो हम खाएंगे पक्का सो द पॉइंट वाज ऑलवेज गोइंग टू बी टू स्कोर मोर देन दैट एंड वी फ्रैंकली आई मीन क्लियर कट चांसेस वाइज आई थिंक मे बी इन टर्म्स ऑफ द नंबर्स इंडिया हैड मोर चांसेस देन बांग्लादेश
या
बट इन टर्म्स ऑफ क्लियर कट चांसेस गोल स्कोरिंग चांसेस दे हैड बेटर
गोइंग फॉरवर्ड नाउ
एंड व्हेन यू लुक एट द फैक्ट दैट परहैप्स आई डोंट नो व्हाट दीस पीपल अर्न बट एनी वन प्लेयर इन द इंडियन प्लेइंग 11 probably makes what all of the Bangladesh team put together
no,
makes.
I don't think so. I don't think that's the scene. But yeah, I get your point. I get your point. Finally now, as far as our qualification process is concerned, and I'm not talking World Cup, even though if we can qualify for the next round, it's very difficult now. If we take 3 points, then we thought that we could put a next round in foothold. But now, in the Asian Cup, it's a dicey situation. Because going away to Bangladesh will be even tougher.
Yeah, I mean like
Afghanistan आसान नहीं है सर
नहीं नहीं
वो नहीं छोड़ेंगे वो तगड़ी टीम है उन्होंने हुक और क्रुक वो वाली टीम है भाई हुक और क्रुक उन्होंने पकड़ लेना है आपको वो वैसे है तो थोड़ा मुश्किल है कतर अब नहीं छोड़ेगी दो बार ही गलतियां नहीं करेगी कतर ओमान अब घर के बाहर खेलना है आपको तो थोड़ा डाइसी लग रहा है भाई मेरे को तो अभी
yeah, serious things have to change, yeah. I don't know how much it'll help that By the time the next round of matches happens,
the league
will have started. So, thoda bahut to at least khelne ko milega. But like you're saying, they have been playing enough games, and I mean, and the 11 seems to be fairly certain, right? Maybe one or two changes based on suspensions and injuries, but more or less, he knows who he's going to play.
Yeah.
So, by now, I mean. And we keep talking about how much physical preparation they're doing, how they're preparing for the game and all of that. So, ye nahi hona chahiye. Or, I mean, my issue is, I think, I don't know if anyone's willing to ask questions. Matlab, ye Instagram, Facebook pe, to sab maze kar rahe hain. Blue Tigers have arrived, Blue Tigers are on fire, Blue Tigers are this and that.
But
ye drama aur hype ek jagah hai na.
ड्रामा बहुत छोटी चीज है वो तो बहुत ही छोटी चीज है
बट और कुछ हो ही नहीं रहा है ना वही हो रहा है सिर्फ आप अपना सारा एनर्जी तो वहां पे लगा रहे हैं आप
नहीं बट टीम क्यों लगाएगा वहां पे
टीम की बात नहीं कर रहा हूं मैं जो कंट्रोल में है जो सवाल पूछने वाले लोग हैं जो बॉसेस हैं वो क्या कर रहे हैं
आई एम श्योर पूछ रहे होंगे
पता नहीं आई होप सो
ये हमें पब्लिक डोमेन पे तो कभी दिखेगा नहीं ना भाई ऐसा तो है नहीं कि मतलब कल AIF वाला कहेगा कि मैंने जी स्टीमैच को कमरे में बुलाया और मैंने उसके साथ मैंने क्लास ली.
क्यों नहीं करते हैं ना,
क्या करेंगे?
होता है जब when
in an environment जहां हर चीज को क्वेश्चन करा जाता है उनके, सम गुड सम बैड, लेट्स बी फेयर, कहां वो आके बोलेंगे इसके बारे में? नहीं बोलेंगे वो, दिस अपने पैर पे कुल्हाड़ी मारेंगे वो लोग. फिर अगर करेंगे बताएंगे नहीं, क्योंकि देन इफ यू डू दैट इन सम रिस्पेक्ट यू आर थ्रोइंग द कोच अंडर द बस.
Fair enough, man. But that, you look at how coaches are. You ask Renedy or Ishfaq or any of these guys how much pressure there is on coaches.
A lot.
Why should this guy, just because he's a big personality, he played in the World Cup in 1998, he should be above? No. He's accountable and at the end of the day, he needs to deliver results.
So, okay, sir, this is the talk about the team. Anything else you want to add before we say goodbye to our dear friends and most of you who got your predictions wrong just like us, except for...
CK Shahid.
You the man, buddy.
You the man. Send us your Skype details. We'll
send us your Skype
We'll
details,
bring yeah. you in the next
yeah,
show.
We'll get you
definitely,
on the show.
Definitely.
Just pay for your own Wi-Fi.
वो तो जियो ने सॉर्ट कर दिया ना सबके लिए, अब तो फ्री है.
ठीक है भाई,
ठीक है,
डन डन डन. सो दिस वाज अ ठीक है भाई. अब अफगानिस्तान के पहले अब बात होगी. जो मैंने बने थी अफगानिस्तान गेम बाय द वे
नोवेंबर आई थिंक 11 और सो
sometime in November. Factually, we get a lot of things wrong. Please don't take it to heart. Guys, thanks of course to Renedy Singh and Ishfaq Ahmed for taking our time and joining us on the show. Hope you enjoyed watching it. And as Siddhant mentioned earlier, we will be doing a show on the new roadmap for Indian football, which has come courtesy of the AFC. And we will be joined by Novi Kabadi as well to talk about it. So until then, thank you so much for watching and keep getting your predictions wrong. Goodbye. You